The entire session has got washed out. And I don't think the people of this country have taken it kindly. The people of this country, the voter of this country, the manner in which they sent us to this, they elected us and sent us to this temple of democracy to discuss their issues, to dispose of important business in the interest of the people of this country, that has gone a waste. And therefore, not only it's disgusting from the point of view, the democratic values and democratic ethos, I think it's also an occasion for all of us to admit that we have failed in living up to the expectations of the voter just because a handful amongst the members have chosen to disrupt the house continuously, day after day, throughout the session.
हमारा मानना है कि विपक्ष में और खासकर कांग्रेस की भूमिका इस सदन को रोकने के अंदर पूरी की पूरी रही है, उनका पूरा नकारात्मक रवैया रहा। सरकार ने तो कोशिश की, सरकार ने कहा हम चर्चा के लिए तैयार हैं, लेकिन वो चर्चा नहीं करना चाहते थे, क्योंकि चर्चा कराने से उनकी पोलिंग खुल जाती।